you were out on the streets of America tonight, then you were in the middle of a spectacular holiday display. The Osborne family spectacle of dancing lights, the creation of one family from Little Rock, Arkansas.
Hey, Arnie, here's a list of some fun facts. Did you know there's over 15 miles of extension cords, 10 miles of rope light, and a million of those plastic tie wrapping thingies to create what you see before you?
That's right, and it takes a crew of over 25 technicians working from August through mid-November to put up the lights. It's amazing to think that...
Whoa! Sorry, folks. Looks like we're having some technical difficulties with the lights. Is there anybody we can call to get these lights back on?
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, it's Phineas and Ferb! But aren't you guys a little young to be electrical engineers?
Yes, we are.
Who cares? Can you guys help us out?
Oh, sure. We can rig up a series of winches and pulleys so we can slide up and down the buildings on bungee cords, swinging from one side of the street to the other. That way we can check all the lights and see if your power company routing is overloading the main distribution grid. It'll be fun!
If you say so.
Or we could shrink ourselves down to the size of protons and enter the electron stream, riding the breakneck current until we trace the problem to its source.
Cool!
Or use super speed sneakers to zip back and forth around the display to check each and every one of the millions of bulbs. After all, it's usually just a bad bulb.
Like that one.
Nice work, Bird. Say, as long as we're here, you mind if we take the controls and have a little fun?
Knock yourselves out!
Oh, what? Ferb, man the lights and get ready to rock. This next song goes out to all the folks in Danville and to all our friends right here in Disney World. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let there be light!
We got a dream, a treat, and then go home. That's gonna be a celebration.